Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back to the science class. Our lesson name is Changes Around Us. Students, in this lesson, already we have learned slow and fast changes, reversible and irreversible changes, physical and chemical changes. Next, we are going to discuss the desirable and undesirable changes. First, we move on to the desirable changes. The changes which are useful to us. The changes which are useful to us and not harmful to our environment and desired by us are known as desirable changes. So changes which are useful and not harmful to our environment, that changes are called desirable changes. For example, ripening of fruit, growth of plants, cooking of food. These are the examples of a desirable changes. Because these changes are useful to us and not harmful to our environment. So these changes are called as desirable changes. Next one is undesirable changes. The changes which are harmful to our environment and not desired by us are known as undesirable changes. For example, decaying of fruit, rusting of iron, deforestation. These are the examples for undesirable changes because these changes are harmful to our environment. So these changes are called undesirable changes. Next type of changes, natural and human-made change. First, we discuss natural change. Changes which take place in nature on their own and are beyond the control of human beings. A human being cannot be controlled in this change. That type of change is called natural changes. For example, rotation of the earth, changing phases of the moon, rain, landslides, earthquake. These are the examples of natural changes because these changes take place in nature on their own and are not controlled by human beings. So these changes are called as natural changes. Next one is human-made or artificial changes. The changes which are brought about by human beings are known as human-made or artificial changes. They will not happen on their own. For example, construction of buildings, cultivating crops, cooking. These are the examples for human-made change. So changes which takes place in nature, that changes are called natural change. Changes which are brought about by human beings are known as human-made change. Okay, students, so I hope you understood what is desirable and undesirable changes and natural and human-made change. Thank you, children.